Clark Clifton Kellogg Jr., born July 2, 1961, is an American former professional basketball player who is the lead college basketball analyst for CBS Sports. He played in the National Basketball Association, NBA, for the Indiana Pacers. Basketball career. Clark Special K Kellogg grew up in East Cleveland, Ohio, attended Chambers Elementary, W.H. Kirk Middle School, both in East Cleveland, and St. Joseph High School in Cleveland, Ohio, and had a high school basketball career generally regarded as one of the finest in Cleveland history. The highlight was a 79-65 loss in the state championship game to Columbus East that saw Kellogg score 51 points and grab 24 rebounds. His 51-point game is still an Ohio High School State Finals record. Kellogg also played in the McDonald's All-American and Capital Classic games. From 1979 to 1982, Kellogg played for Ohio State University, where he earned All Big Ten Conference and Most Valuable Player honors in 1996. He received his marketing degree in June 2010. Ohio Gov. Ted Strickland appointed Kellogg to the university's Board of Trustees, where he sits today. In 1982, Kellogg declared for the NBA draft after his junior year of college and was a first-round draft pick, 8th overall, of the Indiana Pacers. In his first season, he was selected as a member of the NBA All-Rookie Team. He is one of only a handful of rookies in NBA history to average 20 points and 10 rebounds a game. He was much heralded as the next breakout NBA superstar. Converse signed him to an endorsement deal to release his own Converse Special K sneaker. However, he only played 3 full seasons, and portions of 2 others, for the Pacers before chronic knee problems forced him to retire. During his 3 full seasons with the Pacers were a combined 68-178. Broadcasting career. ESPN. In 1990, he joined ESPN as a basketball analyst. He has also worked for the Big East Network and Prime Sports, WTTV, FSN-Indiana. Kellogg served as a television analyst for Indiana Pacers road games, CBS Sports. From 1993 to 1994, Kellogg served as a game analyst for the CBS Sports coverage of the NCAA tournament. From 1994 to 1997, he served as a studio co-host for the early round coverage of the NCAA tournament. In 1997, Kellogg joined CBS Sports full-time as a studio game analyst for college basketball coverage and was one of 3 in-studio hosts for March Madness along with Greg Gumbel and Sports Illustrated's Seth Davis. He would typically work as the number 2 game analyst until around championship week when he would move into the studio for the remainder of the season. He is known for using the phrase spurt ability as a reference to a team's ability to score points in quick succession. Kellogg replaced Billy Packer as CBS lead basketball game analyst beginning in the 2008-2009 college basketball season and called the 2009 NCAA Men's Basketball Championship with Jim Nantz. He also worked games at the beginning of the season with Vern Lundquist when Nantz was on other CBS sports duties including the NFL and golf. In March 2010, Kellogg played a game of HORSE against U.S. President Barack Obama. The game, called POTUS for the occasion, was won by Obama, who had POTU to Kellogg's POTUS. During the 2012 NCAA Men's Tournament, the Ohio Bobcats, for whom Kellogg's son, Nick, played, advanced to the Sweet 16 round with a win over South Florida in Nashville. At the same time Kellogg was calling another tournament game, the Lehigh Xavier game almost 500 miles away in Greensboro, North Carolina. Kellogg, in a digression from his impartiality as a commentator, exclaimed "Way to go Bobcats!" when the final score rolled on his monitor. In 2014, Kellogg returned to his previous role as a studio analyst. In return, Greg Anthony, who himself had been a studio analyst since 2008, took over Kellogg's role as lead college basketball game analyst. NBA 2K announcer Kellogg appeared in the popular NBA video game NBA 2K9 as the co-commentator alongside Kevin Harlan. The pair rejoined for future games in the series. They have appeared in every game since up to the current NBA 2K20. Personal life: Kellogg has two sons, Alex and Nick, and a daughter, Taliza. Nick played basketball for Ohio University and Taliza played Division I volleyball at Georgia Tech. Kellogg became a Christian in 1985 after questioning his purpose in life. Kellogg has spoken about his faith, saying, "My faith remains my foundation. Christ is my all and the driver of my life.